you will be the voice behind the chimpanzee as well.
So बंदर की आवाज हो गई देखा सीधा रूट पे पहुंच गया जिधर से आए बोलते वहीं पहुंच गए सलमान के साथ काम करना अलग बाबा के साथ काम करना अलग कितने लोग हैं कितने के साथ काम करे सब लेते रहते क्योंकि उसमें मेरे को 19-20 का फर्क कभी दिखाई नहीं कुछ भी दे दे मैं खड़ा हो गया दिख जाता हूँ तो उतना ही काफी है बेटा बच्चे लोग खेल रहे मजे ले रहे एंड राधे इज एक्सीलेंट इट्स अ लॉट ऑफ कॉमेडी आउट देयर टू
टू बी ऑनेस्ट आई डोंट टेक दैट एज बैगेज आई एम वेरी प्राउड फ्रॉम द फैमिली आई कम फ्रॉम एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी प्राउड ऑफ ऑल देयर अचीवमेंट्स देयर इज नो प्रेशर दैट माय फैमिली पुट्स ऑन मी यू नो इन फैक्ट देयर इज ओनली एनकरेजमेंट एंड लव दोस आर द काइंड ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट वी हैव एट होम
इमोशंस हैवंट चेंज्ड जज्बा बदला नहीं बिलू प्लेटफॉर्म्स बदलते गए मगर हर प्लेटफॉर्म के लिए ऑडियंस है If you have a street play, you'll find people standing and watching it.
Hi guys, this is Himesh and welcome to Pinkvilla. Today we have with us the team of Hello Charlie, an adventure comedy that's gearing up for a release on Amazon Prime in April. Welcome to Pinkvilla guys, it's a pleasure having you here.
Thank you so much. Thank you
for having us.
Thank you. Sir, to start with, you know, it is often said, लोगों को रुलाना बहुत ही आसान है, पर हंसाना बहुत मुश्किल. And given the pandemic and given how bad the last year has been, do you feel comedy as a genre is the right thing to come in this point to spread happiness?
Jackie sir, first.
Yes.
For sure. जैसा तूने बोला हंसना मतलब हंसेगा तो खून बढ़ता है ना. तो ऐसी पीछे नहीं right time पे बन रही है वीडियो. बच्चे लोग के लिए बहुत कम डिजिटल पे काम हो रहा था एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट ट्रेंड एंड आई थिंक द लीड कपल इज फैंटास्टिक दे आर वेरी सिंपल प्योर इनोसेंट व्हाट्स हैपनिंग अराउंड देयर पैसा कितना है 35% नहीं 35 के अंडर 65% है ना और ऐसे द यंगस्टर उनसे भी छोटा ये तो आई थिंक यू कम विद द राइट फिल्म एट द राइट टाइम विद द राइट काइंड ऑफ कास्ट एंड आई थिंक इट्स ब्यूटीफुल टू हैव वर्क विद एवरीबॉडी आउट देयर द कास्ट द क्रू द अमेज़न The producer, the director, Bhari.
Correct, of course.
Elena Marshall.
No, I have to agree with him. I feel like, you know, the last year has really taken a toll on all of us. Yeah. We've all had all our fair share of worries, our stresses because of the pandemic, you know. Yeah. And I feel like this film, it's a really special film. It's a one-of-a-kind film. It's meant to make you laugh. It's meant to make you feel entertained. And it's meant to be a stress buster. You know, for just people, for families, you can watch this film together, and especially for the children, you know, because you know that schools are shut. You're not going back to schools, and I can only imagine how, you know, for obviously safety reasons, how I guess both they must be at home, you know. So for them, it's a small, I guess, gift to them, you know, to give back to them.
And so true. And what better gift than such a lovely cast?
Correct.
And Toto. Amazing.
yeah, exactly, yeah. So, yeah, that's the point of the film, to spread happiness and give love.
Correct. And you're making your acting debut with this film and that too a comedy. So, what do you have to say on it?
I think it's a hatke thing to do. Yeah. Definitely to make your debut in a comedy film. But, and especially working with experienced actors like this, it's a dream come true for any debutant. They made me feel so comfortable, I've said. I mean, in a way, everyone gives this cliche answer, they made me feel so comfortable. But it was so funny on the sets. It was a riot while shooting the film. So it was just a constant, you know, fun atmosphere for me. So I'm very, very grateful to be a part of this film and very fortunate. And I hope we can make everyone laugh. And they've done a fantastic job.
So have you, so have you.
Fingers crossed.
And sir, you know, right in the press conference, we were talking how comedy as a genre has gone down in Bollywood. Being over here since 4 decades, why do you think has this transition happened? First in 80s, 90s, there were so many comedies being made, and now in last decade, there are very few comedies that we are seeing over here.
Is that so? I thought most of the films look comical. I'm sorry, I'm kidding. No, I'm kidding. I had no idea about it. In fact, come to think of it, this is the very first films. पिक्चरों में जो कॉमेडी है आई नो आइडिया मेरे गुड ऑब्जर्वेशन है मेरे को मालूम ही नहीं बाबा ऐसी बातें मेरे को मालूम ही नहीं पड़ता है Is it so? I mean, other?
I'm not sure about that, to be honest, but I feel like, you know, when you make a film, you make it with an honest attempt, you know, you're trying to make people laugh, especially in a comedy genre. It is very, very hard to do, you know, you can stand on stage and try and make people laugh, but when you're actually there doing it, it's very, very hard, you know.
Yeah.
I guess it is the hardest genre, It is. Yeah, it is the hardest genre, but I feel like, you know, everyone tries sometimes, sometimes you fail, and that's okay. We also are trying to attempt the same, and hopefully we can make people smile, because I feel really people need to forget their worries now and their stresses, and I feel like if we do that in some small way, we've been, we'll really, really being, you know, doing what we intended to do.
Correct. And if I'm not wrong, this film was conceptualized last year as a theatrical film. You have worked in films, and now this is a direct-to-digital film. How do you feel acting in three different forms of filmmaking, or say cinema making? A web series, a feature film for the big screen, and then a feature film which is premiering on Amazon, a direct to digital.
Emotions haven't changed. Jazba badla nahi bilu. Platforms badalte gaye. Magar har platform ke liye audience hai. If you have a street play, you'll find people standing and watching it.
Correct.
Right, Les?
Yeah, for
so
sure.
So I think good content, anytime, welcome on any platform, more the merrier, I would say.
Correct. And Adar, you know, you made your debut with Kaidi Band, and
yes,
now this is your second film.
It, yeah.
There has been a long gap,
right,
between the two films.
Yeah.
How are you feeling right now? Nervous, anxious, excited?
Well, you know, you always feel nervousness, excitement, anxiety before any film.
Every
film. You know, you work so hard. You work so hard. You work so hard. You know, it's so hard to make a film. So I think the anxiety and the nervousness and the excitement is the same for every film. But yeah, there has been a little bit of a gap, obviously, because of COVID and stuff. But I'm very, very excited about the film. And I think we've all done a great job in trying to make this film. And now, fingers crossed, hopefully on April 9th,
yes,
people take to it and laugh their hearts out.
Correct. And you said that the character is very close to what you are in real,
yes,
life.
Yes.
Could you share some similarities?
I feel she's all heart, and that's probably my tagline. I literally operate from my heart. I really, I'm a very practical person, or think things through immensely with my mind and very analytical. When career choices and decisions like that, but life is all about, you know, operating from here. So Padma, the character, is like that.
How do you deal with the baggage of Kapoor? Because there are so much expectations with that surname.
To be honest, I don't take that as baggage. I'm very proud from the family I come from, and I'm very, very proud of all their achievements. There's no pressure that my family puts on me. You know, in fact, there's only encouragement and love. Those are the kind of words that we have at home. And yeah, I'm very proud of the fact that I belong to this family. I'm very proud that I belong to the same industry that my great-grandfather, my grandfather, my uncles, my cousins, they're all working. And just by existing, I think in some way, some small way, I'm taking my legacy forward. I want to do good work. I want to be passionate about what I do. I want to love what I do. And I think if I'm doing those things, whether I'm successful or not, I'll be making everyone, my family, proud.
Correct. And Jackie, sir, you have done Teri Meherbani, in which there was a dog as one of the main protagonists. Then you did King Uncle, which is again a film that catered to the kids. And now there is Hello Charlie, which is again a film catering to the kid. What draws you towards this genre?
I have no idea. It's just that it's cute to see films like that. Kutte ke saath ya bachche log ke saath ya, you know, anything that's got to do with abhi jaisa hamara Toto ke saath. It's fun. It gets your childhood out, you know. Aisa lagta hai ki bachpana bahar aa gaya, bro. You laugh, and laughing khun badhta hai, jaisa bola na, haste rehne ka, bro. Kya kare, gham to bahut hai zamane mein, istaad ho gaya. Kya kya chal raha hai? We all know, everybody knows. Sab log mask pehen bade, kuch alag hi lag raha hai scene. Main nahi, because we're working.
Yeah.
But I feel this is the kind of film which should be made a lot more. And there are many platforms that's backing it. And it's good that Amazon is looking at these kind of films which has a certain kind of happiness.
Okay. And sir, on a lighter note, you know, your voice has its own distinct identity. In Total Dhamal, you were the voice of the FM. When suddenly aata hai, "Ey Bhidu," we know it is you.
No.
And now, if I'm not sure, if I'm not wrong, you will be the voice behind the chimpanzee as well.
So, bandar ki awaaz ho gayi. Seedha root pe pahunch gaya. Jidhar se aaye bolte wahi pahunch gaye.
But how do you feel being the voice of different things?
Yeah, yeah, I've done a lot of, I've done Mowgli also, I've done the Lion King.
Yeah.
I've done Mowgli, Shere Khan. I've done it, people. Maybe they're liking something about my
voice.
Yeah.
Of course, we all love your voice.
Alag-alag baat style hota na, to koi awaaz un logo pasand hai, to le lete hum log.
Correct. And
but comedy is sabse mushkil. Ye jo do log, bachche log ne kiya.
Correct. And last couple of questions. Did you show the trailer to Ranbir, or do you discuss work with him? Did you discuss this film with him?
No, actually at home, of course, we discuss work, but we don't really, we try and shy away from it, because you know, we also meet after a bit. Everyone's working, everyone's doing their thing. So we actually don't talk work that much. You know, we don't bring work home that much. We talk about family, we talk about traveling, we talk about food, we talk about everything else but films, actually.
Okay.
We talk about a lot of sport. Both me and Ranbir play a lot of football, and we always meet on Sundays at the All Stars game. I think even Tiger started playing now as well. Yeah. So yeah, it's everything but film. You know, I feel like you're so consumed by your work. When you go back home, you just want to feel normal and happy. And we're all a very normal family.
Correct. And Jackie sir, you reunited with Salman on Radhe after Bharat. How was that experience like, and how excited you for that film? It's releasing on Eid, and you know,
I'm excited for all my films that I have worked with my sincerity.
Yeah.
I like to wish all of them best. Video sab apna hi hai na chode. How can I say usme itna Salman ke saath kaam karna, Baba ke saath kaam karna, alag kitne log hai, kitne ke saath kaam kare, sab lete rehte. Kyunki usme mere ko 19-20 ka fark kabhi dikhai nahi. Kuch bhi de de, main khada ho gaya, dikh jata hu.
To
utna hi kafi hai, bada bachche log khel rahe, maze le rahe. And Radhe is excellent. It's a lot of comedy out there too, with our Prabhu Deva as a director. एडिटर पहला जो डांस डायरेक्टर कोरियोग्राफर होते हैं उन लोग एडिटर बहुत बड़ा होता है तो कॉमेडी सेंस भी बहुत उसका ऊंचा है तो ही गाइडेड मी थ्रू या सो आई एम लकी दैट आई एम लर्निंग कॉमेडी व्हिच इज सो मेनी इयर्स ऑफ माय लाइफ आई हैव बीन एक्शन रोमांस सेंसुअलिटी ऑल दोस डिफरेंट ड्रामास वो सब मैंने बहुत किए मगर ये हस्तकला की बात ही कुछ और है जो बच्चे लोग में है इनमें तो उगता हुआ हस्तकला है मासूमियत से इनके चेहरे को देख के स्माइल आ जाता है समझा बड़ो So that is what I'm learning with young fellas here, with the film there, Radhe, in Salman's film Radhe, which is Eid pe release.
Yeah.
Chalo, all the best to him too, and I think theatrical bhi hoga wo. Theater bhi khulna hai, khulne wala hi hai, but andar baith ke CD, VT, dawa, boom, maa, boom, wo bhi alag hai.
Correct.
Ye bhi alag hai, street bhi alag hai.
Correct.
Khali khul jaye, sab safe ho jaye, upar wale ka haath baba log ka hai, ye jab tak pehen ke ghumenge, laga waga ke, fit hoke, phir se ghus jayenge.
Correct.
Hai na?
Correct. And so, when can we expect you back in the drama space again? Subhash ji has spoken multiple times about
Khali health rakhne ki koshish karna beta sab log.
Okay.
Kaam to aate rahega. Jab tak ki tere pair mein jaan hai beta, kaam to aate rahega.
Correct.
Aur discipline hai. To aa raha hai. Matlab hai, bache sab padhe hue hai. Kyunki itni picture hai, so many OTTs, so many platforms and so many content needed, bro. Writers jidhar chhupe le, sab nikal gaya ho, bhai. Abhi time aaya hai.
Correct. And before signing off, any last words from the three of you for Hello Charlie?
Oh, Hello Charlie. Come and watch it, 9th April on Amazon.
Prime.
On April 9th.
Enjoy yes. and
Enjoy
be happy.
And, yeah.
Just be happy, Bidu.
Enjoy the
Just
crazy night.
Just come, feel love, feel happiness, and that's all our aim is to do.
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you so much. It was lovely talking
Thank
to you.
Thank you and all
the
best to you. Luck.